This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker can
bring out the body bags, this one's about to end.
Moonstone.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
The Undertaker has him up.
Dynamite leaping tombstone. It's all over but the counting.
The pitfalls of grapp.
The Undertaker has him up.
Landing on Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Absolutely pounded right now.
That is a huge opening for The Undertaker.
What will he do with it? More can they endure? Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
It sends him down hard.
Complete dominance.
Plenty of fight left.
Big Match John is not going to go down that easily.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series.
Here's Cena.
Hey! See ya. Thanks for coming.
Oh, no. I don't like Luke Gallows' chances in this.
Ah, John Cena.
Luke Gallows has been eliminated.
Is it in hand now? Let's see if it's really over.
Ah, John Cena.
Wow.
Yay! Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Yeah.
Both arms hooked.
Ooh.
The Undertaker gets the win.
Here are your winners.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Jeff Hardy truly is a charismatic enigma. You don't know what persona he's going to take any given night.
Yeah, and you never... Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Tombstone!
Can he shut the door on this one?
Does Jeff Hardy even know where...
The Undertaker has him up.
Dynamite.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
How do you come back from that?
Yeah, you don't want to get...
The Undertaker has him up.
Pile driver.
Spiked him.
All he has to do is capitalize.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
The Big Red Monster Kane lifting him up high.
They've got it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker. The Brothers of Destruction.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And on the other side is...
Here we go again.
Mahal is looking to end this.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Harper's chances has been eliminated.
Bad to worse.
Wheelbarrow suplex.
Devastating.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon. Kane with some good timing here. Oh, stomping away.
Woo-wee. This is how people end up getting hurt. Planted face first. Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
In off the tag.
The reason many folks were surprised with Jinder Mahal winning the WWE Championship was because of how he ended his first run in WWE as a member of the ill-fated group 3MB.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre. Knife edge chop. Pow, what a shot.
Back now inside the ring.
Byron, I'm going to perform an encore and bring 3MB back up. There was a lot of talent in the three-man band, but somehow Heath Slater, Drew McIntyre, and Jinder Mahal couldn't pull it together.
Yeah, but that was then, this is now, gentlemen. Since then, the modern-day Maharaja won both the WWE Championship and the United States Championship within 12 months. Maybe we'll see a reunion tour on Raw.
The big red monster, Kane lifts him up, got himself for the stone pile.
Kane going for an early pin.
And he kicks out.
McIntyre still in this.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two, three.
That's a shock combination of the last minute.
Has been eliminated.
When you talk about
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Shock slam.
Kane going for an early pin.
One, two.
No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
He's not giving up that easy. Kane leaving scorched destruction in his wake. It is all going his way right about now.
Right to the back.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Kane in a precarious situation.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tap.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
Just non-stop blows.
Just ruthless.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two,
a kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Mahal finding something in the reserves.
On a tilt-a-whirl, sidewalk slam.
And the big guy is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brute.
He thinks he has it.
Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up.
And oh, here it comes!
And finds a counter.
Uh-oh!
Where?
What a windmill kick!
Really just laying it in.
Had it scouted.
Set up.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Scoop slam. Running leg drop.
setting up.
Really working over the body.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Look out here.
He's setting up again.
Amazing. Competitor being eliminated.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh-wee.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, here we go.
RKO! That just happened.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Incredible athleticism.
How impressive was that reversal?
Here we go again.
Are we about to see it again?
Wow, what a sequence. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance.
No competitor has been eliminated.
But uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Oh, right to the face.
He knows he's in trouble.
6 minutes hot.
What a windmill kick.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
He wants it one more time.
He might have just shattered their face.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. Two.
And there's the competitor has been eliminated.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, perfect kick.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment.
Event. This is Survivor Series.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He's in full control now.
Oh, running hurricanrana.
Look out.
Trying to go for it again.
Beautiful 630 splash. And that might be just enough to win. Even
all the way for the top.
Big splash.
Going to the top high risk.
He's going back to the well.
I think he made his point. He can now admire his handiwork.
Here are your winners, the Geeks.
He looked very impressive. These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag.
Kalisto's feeling it!
That kind of move makes a statement.
This is Kalisto's match now.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What a forearm!
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Woo-wee.
He's left wide open here.
Oh, from the rope.
Kalisto into the cover.
And Kofi Kingston kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Producing a trampling. To the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Kalisto's on the attack.
Hurricanrana.
The Lucha Dragon is breathing fire. Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this. Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams, like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
Oh, what a forearm!
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at this aggression. He's looking for the win.
Back in the ring again.
Two.
And a kick out. Kofi Kingston with a kick out. And I may hate the New Day, but I admire Kofi's perseverance.
It's all about the power of positivity, Corey.
That has nothing to do with it.
Powerbomb! Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
So close. Just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum
has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes the big ending.
He's already.
Big E into the cover.
One, two.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
And gets the tag.
What a hurricanrana.
He caught him slipping. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nah, not yet.
And his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes...
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Grand Metalik's going for it. Good night.
That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
How in the world?
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Super kick!
Now Grand Metalik is keeping a good tempo.
Just producing an onslaught. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah! Here we go!
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oof!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Wow. Oh, into a powerbomb.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Oh, the old European uppercut. Big E tagged in.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big E. And Big E makes the cover.
Two.
This one's far from over.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Oh, ooh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, and he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now. I can tell you that.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, my God. A clothesline.
Oh, wow. Stomping.
Ouch.
The
If I was Big E, I'd concentrate more on winning the match than playing to the crowd.
Cover, cover! And Big E quickly kicks out.
Big E is not a man to be trifled with.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
The Big E!
Eliminated.
A much-needed big move. Unloading their best shot, Lux Moore.
Oh, look at this roll-up.
Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight.
Kalisto just made him think twice about that move.
That's what he does.
On a kick.
His shoulders are down. And he's heading back in.
Two.
And he stops the count.
The Luchador has it hooked.
Oh, say adios, Salida del Sol.
Two.
Huge elimination right here. He's been eliminated.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Able to get the tag.
Powerbomb.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
Jump. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The power of Lucha Libre, courtesy of Kalisto.
Kalisto picking up. Double underhook.
Oh, it's locked in the armbar.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And breaks the hold.
Xavier Woods looking to end this quickly. Kalisto quickly getting the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left.
Xavier Woods connected with a good shot there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
For the first time tonight, Xavier.
He's trying again.
Kalisto.
This is not where
Kalisto wants to be right now.
Now that's take
once more, setting it up.
Take him out of the woods.
He is in complete control.
The odds just swung in Xavier Woods' favor.
What a kick out.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Setting up again.
A face breaker.
That Kenny do it here.
One, two, three.
He kicks the deep. Has been eliminated.
Here are your winners. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston.
And that's a huge win for this.